Lavender's blue, dilly dilly, lavender's green.
Who told you so, dilly dilly, who told you so?
Hi friends, today let's unbox JBL System 10 microphone.
On the top of the box, it says thank you for choosing JBL. At the front, we have an image of the microphone, model number, along with a JBL commercial by Harman Branding. On one side of the box, we have all the features and specification of the product, such as dual condenser capsules, two polar pattern options for cardioid and omnidirectional, USB powered plug and play design, and it has a built-in headphone amplifier and a metal body construction. It uses USB 2.0 transfer protocol. It can record audio with 16 or 24 bit depth along with a sample rate ranging from 44.1 kHz to 96 kHz. Also, audio frequency ranging from 50 Hz to 18 kHz. The product weighs 620 grams with height of 184 mm and a diameter of 99 mm including the base stand. On the other side of the box, we have country of origin. For obvious reasons, it is from China. And the MRP on the box says 12,000 Indian rupees. But we have got it from Amazon for 5,399. Best Buy links are provided in the description. Please check them out. Without further delay, let's cut it open. The microphone is very securely packed with a black foam all around the product. We are greeted with an user manual. I highly suggest reading it as it has got all the instructions on using this microphone and its specifications along with warranty and customer care details. Further inside, we have a silicon gel, USB Type A to Type C cable to connect the microphone to the PC, and a stand adapter which can be used to attach the mic to the boom stand or any microphone stand. Microphone is so tightly fit into the foam. It also has a rubber grip at the bottom. It feels quite heavy in my hand and feels so premium with its solid build quality. This adjustable mic stand could be very useful while recording the audio. Using these dials placed on the front of the microphone, we can control microphone gain and headphones audio output, and also use this button to mute or unmute the microphone. At the back, we have a button to choose the recording pattern, either cardioid or omnidirection. At the bottom, we have a USB Type-C port for connecting to the PC, mic adapter thread, and also a headphone jack. Now to connect our microphone to the PC, route the Type-C cable through the gap provided at the bottom of the mic stand and connect it to the Type-C port on microphone. Now connect the other end of the cable to the USB port of the PC. That's all. It is now connected. Let's test it with a few voice samples. This voice sample is being recorded in omnidirection. This voice sample is being recorded using cardioid.
Lavender's blue.
We have also recorded a song using this microphone. Kindly hear to that and let us know your feedback in the comment section below.
Queen, who told you so? Dilly dilly, who told you so? Twas my own hand, dilly dilly, that told me so.
Thank you for watching our video.
If you find it useful, kindly like, share, comment and subscribe. For further updates, follow us on social media
@FishyandKushy.